This is where we live. We live in a world where hard-headed business leaders have become soft-hearted humanitarians, where global corporations are battling for hearts and minds, where money can buy you love, and love can buy you money. A world where reputations are made, then exploited. And where business from the four corners of the earth can be found within the four corners of a page. Now, more than ever, we live in a world shaped by business.